If x equals to square root of x square plus 9 minus 1, find x. Transposing minus 1 to left hand side, we can write this as x plus 1 equals to square root of x square plus 9. On squaring both sides, we get x plus 1 whole square equals to square root of x square plus 9 whole square. This equals to x square plus 2x plus 1 equals to x square plus 9. Here and here x square will be subtracted by x square. Now transposing 1 to right hand side, we can write this as 2x equals to 9 minus 1 equals to 8. This equals to x equals to 8 by 2. Here 8 and 2 will be reduced by 2. 2 will be reduced 1 times and 8 will be reduced 4 times. Therefore x equals to 4. This is your solution.